Hello children, now I'm just showing you the beeswax that I have. I have a yellow one I chose for the adult letter Q and the small letter Q, and then I have a little one for its helper, the small letter U. So maybe we can begin with this and see what we can make out of. Remember to warm. Maybe let's do this together. Warm your beeswax with your hands. You can also have a light a candle, so if you are having such an easy time of it, you can also gently warm it. Okay, so I am going to leave some for the little letter. I don't have much beeswax. Try not to use too much because I know you all don't have that much either. So let's make this nice and long. There's my I need a little bit more for the straight line down. Okay, children, I'd just like to make sure I have a good line down right there. Okay, wonderful. And there's a small letter U, a little helper of the letter Q. Thank you.